Dimon here with IGN News. A new film take on George Orwell's classic novel 1984 is in the works at Sony. Paul Greengrass from the Bourne Supremacy and Ultimatum is attached to direct. The 1949 novel is, of course, Orwell's tale of a future where a totalitarian government reigns supreme in what was once Great Britain. Main character Winston Smith suffers through a bleak existence as the government, personified by the image of Big Brother, watches his and his fellow citizens' every move. And then he meets the young woman Julia, and he falls in love. 1984 has been filmed before, most notably in 1956 and then in 1984, actually. The latter film starred John Hurt as Winston and Richard Burton as his nemesis. At the moment, Greengrass's next film looks like it will be his return, along with Matt Damon, to the Bourne franchise. 1984 should follow soon after. For all your movie news, stay tuned to IGN.